everybody, it's time for the Batman Arkham Knight finale. Finally. So I tried recording the finale earlier, but then recording ruined the first part. But you didn't really miss much. Here, this will explain all. See that? That's Scarecrow. See that? That's Robin. You see what kind of happened? Scarecrow took Robin and was like, Batman, come to this place. Or Robin, come to this place. Or Robin and Gordon die. And prepare to take off your mask. And Batman's like, damn, I have to do this. I have to play by Scarecrow's rules now. You have to save Robin and Gordon. You can't let them die. Come on, Batman. Up I go. I can't let them die. No. I wonder, are you guys excited for the finale that I am? We're gonna get the good ending. I can't wait to see it. Oh, I hope you guys are excited like I am. I'm super excited for this. Okay. Let's go. Look at that door. Okay. I have to give myself into Scarecrow. Mission Slick, we're here. I have to give myself into Scarecrow. Send the Scarecrow to save Robin and Gordon. Oh, I have to.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself into Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Don't worry, Alfred. I just thought my decision. I must save Robin. After all, it is our fault. It really is our fault that Robin got captured. Batman locked him in a cage. I mean, in a cell. Same thing. Locked him in a cell. Defenseless. It was literally Batman's fault Robin got captured. Okay. Alright, Scarecrow, I'm here. I'm gonna play by your rules.
Are you crazy? You give up and we're done. Both of us. There's no coming back.
I really like that, Joker. Even though I really want to come back and just punch you in your face. I can't let my allies die. If I must die for them to live, then so be it.
So this is the end. No bones left to break. No heads left to crack. No pinky fingers left to, sort of bend backwards into a custom-made vice and slowly crush while you apply electric shocks to your victim's eyeballs.
Oh,
I always knew I'd be there when you died, Bats.
Okay,
I'd be in your head.
They're really freaky and scary. I'm gonna take them all down.
But who knows? Maybe Scarecrow will pump you full of gas and let me go.
Or you could just shut up, Joker, and just want to come with me, huh?
All right, then. Let's do this.
Go take care of myself.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win, and Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity, or proof that without your mask, you are nothing. Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
You think I need equipment to beat you up, Scarecrow? Huh? Don't need to be about gadgets. You think I need them to beat you up, Scarecrow? Sorry, old girl. Not this round.
Now, the truck.
The truck. Let's turn to Scarecrow. What if I collect them? What happens if I collect them? What happens if I do?
The fear of what I will do to your friends will bring you back. You know it. I know it.
Oh, I guess that we have to. Okay. I thought we could take it with us, but no. Fine, Scarecrow. I'll play your game.
Mr. Bruce, can you hear me? I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking to?
Alfred? Alfred?
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure almost complete. I can see it. And soon the whole world will see it too. Your eyes betray you. You
utterly betray you. Oh, what the hell? Oh, gosh. What happened? What the hell just happened? Jeez, Scarecrow, learn how to drive! The hell? I don't have my grapple hook, so I can't. I guess I gotta do this the old fashioned way. Okay. So. Ooh, what's in here? I'm going here? Nope, that's locked. Okay, well, we can't go in there, it's barbed. Wait. What is this? Here is. Oh. No. Papa. Mother. I remember this day. Let's pay my respects.
Such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here.
No. Well, what? I can finally get to fight you, Joker? Okay, now is a good ending.
You did the best.
Joker, take out.
Come fight you just as well.
Joker madness taking over. I feel. I just can't stop laughing! All the time, I want you to shut up, Joker!
If your mom and dad can see you now, they'd be so...
Joker, take out!
Stop!
He goes, boo! Oh gosh. The Joker's taking over! Look at Joker go bye-bye. Hooray. Run. Oh! He did not just do the main back break.
Hanging on like this? Anyway, you had something worth fighting for.
You're on my head, Joker.
Go on, Bats. You know you want to.
Kill Joker. Goddamn time. Not all a dream? Fear gases.
So you finally lost it, eh?
Finally snapped. My neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Damn it.
Batman, is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane. Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you.
Robin!
You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Now.
For. Let's get this done!
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
Okay, kill a croc.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men!
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, it's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you!
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
Croc, old boy, you might want to duck. What the heck? What? We're actually killing them? Okay then. I am a Joker. The Joker Mobile. Okay, this is awesome. Just use the Gatling gun on this one. Watch here. I'm in the Joker Mobile. Dude, everybody died! Wonder how did Joker get his Joker-mobile? Okay. Really, how many of you died right there? Oh, doesn't matter. Your Joker-mobile can handle it. Do you have any, like, Joker-mobile weaponry? Or just the rockets? You know? Killing Joke. Really, the killing- Whoa! That was awesome. That was awesome. I wish Batmobile had that. That was it? So Jokermobile? Okay. Can I get out?
So much more fun with my hands on the control. Guys! Where did you go?
It turned to a third by the shooter! Fucking so awesome! Surprise!
It's me! Please! What did it take me to stop?
I don't wanna kill you.
All right, cobblers. Because you groveled so nicely.
Thank you.
I'll kill you.
You, come here. No. Stop struggling.
No, really, you are my favorite.
You'll have to go through her to get to me.
You are my favorite.
There still must be some things you won't do. Now put down the gun and back off!
You know, you are my favorite.
Stop!
Oh, crap!
I mean it!
You're one of my favorite villains, Riddler.
Stay back!
Did I kill Riddler?
A hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
Huh. I guess I can't kill them. Okay. Alright, everyone dies. Everyone dies!
I changed my mind!
I changed my mind! Alright, everybody dies! I really did like Riddler! No, he was one of my favorite Batman villains. I really did like Riddler, but... Okay. Shut up! I hate that song. I have unlimited ammo with this. Unlimited ammo. Okay, who's next? Two-Face!
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
What'd you say that?
I'm the Comeback King! The Clown Prince of Chaos! The Jester of Genocide! You can't stop me!
Shoot you right in your Two-Face! Shoot you right in Two-Face! Alright, next is Killer Croc, I think?
Stop! Stop this madness. Please.
The heck? Wait a minute, what the heck? Gotham cities. It's under fire.
Ah, this may be my finest work yet.
Please
listen
for me. After all the good you've done for the city, think about what you're doing. Stop hating you, Master Bruce. Batman!
That was off!
Have to listen. Think of your family, Bruce. Your father, what would he say if he saw you like this? Please, please stop this rampage.
Oh, Alfred, sweet, loyal Alfred. Master Bruce is gone. But don't you worry. Your new master's coming home.
That was us?
Do you know what happens now, Mr. Wayne? I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death. Vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Because I'm joking, Batman.
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, bats! You still here?
What the heck?
Bats? Is that you? Oh, bats.
Bats? Where are you? Is this the first person shooter? Okay, I thought it was the first person shooter. I would have been amazed. I would have. Well, then, congratulations, Rocksteady. I mean, to go out with a bang like that? Good job. Activate flashlight. This is the time! Oh my god, this game is the best! Rocksteady, you know, Rocksteady. Clap, okay? Props to you, Rocksteady. You went out with a bang. For the last Batman game you made, you went out with a bang. Congratulations, Rocksteady. You know, Rocksteady, you are just a character of first-person shooter. And a horror, no less.
That body anyway. Trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead. I've never been so alive.
Look out. I don't really like horror games. First person shooter horror games that scare me. okay. Okay. Okay, I can't aim down sight, just like zoom in, so okay. Okay.
Oh, wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh, no, it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head?
Down there.
It's, all right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, bats. But it's not gonna happen.
Say that.
You know, some jokes can be in bad taste.
Oh, you can tell me that twice. Where are we supposed to go? Do we jump? No? No? So... Oh! Okay, so... It's a little scary. Okay. Look around. Oh, crap. No! No zombies! Please, no zombies! No! I can't deal with Joker zombies! Okay. Relax, Danny. They can't get you. Oh, crap. There's gonna be some behind me. Okay.
Your boy. You want the death of me?
Die. Okay. The light. This beautiful light. Okay, this light. What the heck? I'm crying. Harley?
Harley? You called this a wake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? Harley, stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake!
Hi, Harley, come on!
Harley!
Harley!
I know what you're trying to do, but...
This is not a proper funeral!
Scares me!
Can I shoot Harley? No, I can't die. Yeah, she did send an invite. Oh, crap, that way looks blocked. Not Harley anymore. Well, time to kill all the chairs! Time to shoot up all the chairs! Who's gonna go back by deposit? Sorry, Harley!
So, Glenn, today marks the 1-year anniversary of the Joker's death. Any thoughts on the occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker. You remember?
The question mark guy. He's dead?
No, not him.
Sorry, Vic, you gotta help me out.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Let's forget about him and move on.
Yes, let's forget about him and move on.
In other news, a museum dedicated to Batman and his arch-nemesis, the Penguin, opened on Bleak Island today.
What, the Penguin's arch-nemesis?
You think that's scary, Bats? When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me!
Okay, no. Penguin is...
How do I get out of here?
Penguin, Batman, Nemesis. If anybody, it's either Riddler or Scarecrow. Can they prove to be more terrifying, more tough than Penguin, okay? If anybody...
Where are you?
Jeez. Die. Don't come to life. Aw, crap.
Come out.
Yeah. I don't like this. I don't like what's going on. I want to go home. Oh, dear spiderwebs. I want to go home.
I'll find you.
No trace. I know they're going to come to life or something. Okay, well, let's... I can't go back. Oh, please.
Shut your face!
Did I just shoot you? Did I just shoot you? Gotta find a way out. Okay.
Out of ideas, bats?
I'm just scared. Oh! No. Oh, please, get away from me. Oh, crap! No, please! Please! Don't kill me! No, please, don't kill me, Batman! Oh, crap. I hate Manic, I hate Scary Mac, and- Die! Don't give up! Give me no please! Please, I don't want to live! I want to live! Die! Oh, okay, pull it, please! I'm sorry! Let me get to the corner! Let me get to my corner! No, please! Hey! Batman statue? You're not gonna come to life and try to kill me, right? You're just gonna... Ah! What? Oh! Oh, that hurt. That really, really hurt. Okay, that scared me. I'm frightened easily. Okay, okay, that worked. Okay, now I can get up here. Okay, no more Batman. No more Batman. Okay. That was terrifying. That was terrifying.
So long, Bats. Hell of a ride, but I'm getting off.
Yeah, right, I am. We're at the exit. We're at the exit. I want to get out of this cookie nut house. That was terrifyingly scary. Let me get out of here.
Oh, you know, you almost had me scared back then.
I was very scared.
Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
The Batman statue's coming back. What the hell? What the... What's all this? What the heck?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me.
No. Back up, Batman. I don't want to shoot you! Oh, boss battle time! Back up! Back up! What the hell? No! It's Bats! No! Don't you hit me, Bats! No, please!
I am vengeance. I am the knight. I am Batman.
He said it! He said, I am vengeance! I am the knight! I am Batman! Get up, Joker! Get up, Joker! I'm not through with you yet! I am not through with you yet! All those times! Get up! Get up! I'm not done with you! Time to end this, Joker! Get in there! You're gonna be forgotten! I am Batman!
No, Bats, wait! No, please! No!
Yes.
Goodbye, Joker.
No, Bruce! Don't leave me! Please! I need you!
I need a nice fluffy bed. I had some Batman food. My eyes. They're back to normal. Am I cured?
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. I've won.
Fat chance.
I'm not afraid, Crane. Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
Red Hood!
No!
Tastes a real mess in Scarecrow. Taste of your own medicine.
What's wrong? Scared?
No.
Going anywhere, Scarecrow. Who think you are? Not going nowhere. So Red Hood came back. Jason. Why'd he save me? I thought he wanted to kill
me. He's strong. He's going to be okay.
Sure hope so.
Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now... You get to see how it ends.
that, but why did Red Hood come back? Why did he come back? I thought he wanted to clean everything. Why did he come back? Questions that could be answered in Red Hood DLC, which I will be doing, that and Harley DLC.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming from... No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
The whole world knows. What now?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
Nightfall Protocol.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed. The Batwing is on its way to the rendezvous point.
A Nightfall Protocol? What's that? That what the final mission is? Nightfall Protocol? What's that?
Can't believe the losers in this town spend a decade getting the crap kicked out of them by Bruce Wayne. I can take them easy.
Oh, the roof of the GPTV. Okay, I thought we had to go somewhere else. So what's the Nightfall Protocol? What's gonna happen? Alright, Batwing, I'm here. Oh, here we go. Initiate Nightfall Protocol. Goodbye, old friend.
It's done. Gotham is safe.
Thank you, Bruce. For everything.
Goodbye, Jim.
What's gonna happen now?
Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne.
Everyone knows that.
That's him! Are you still rolling?
Are you sure you want to do this, Master Bruce?
I've got to. It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
Whoa! What the? Wayne Manor, what the? Batman, what the hell? What the? Whoa!
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Whoa! Hold the phone. What the hell?
A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand now. As his world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free to live, to love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next? Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham? Now that the Batman is dead.
Hey. Whoa!
Help me!
No one's coming, lady. Take his wallet.
Hey, freak! Maybe you missed the news! Batman's dead!
That look don't scare us no more!
What the hell?
What the heck just happened? Whoa! Hold the phone! Pause! What? What the? Wait, the Batman died? He killed himself and then he... Maybe he did kill himself? Or, was that really the Batman or... Or what? What was that? Oh, come on. Okay, this is the last game that Rocksteady is gonna make for Batman. I have to admit... I mean, that was a well-done sequel. That was a well-done end to the Arkham trilogy, to the Arkham series. That was a well-done. The game was perfect. The story was amazing. There are so many questions I want figured out, but... maybe the DLC will shed some light on it. I am super, super pleased with this game. And rumor has it that Rocksteady is thinking about making either a Superman or a Justice League game. I am super... If they make a Justice League game... I want to see that, and if they have Batman in it, I want that answer question. I want that question to be answered. What the hell happened at the end of Arkham Knight? Oh, as you can see, like in the credits, all that are from the three Arkham games. I think that one's from Arkham Asylum. That's still from Arkham Asylum. I think we're going from Asylum to City to Origins to Knight. It is just, you know, Origins was like prequel to Asylum, but still, yeah, see, it's Arkham Asylum. I gotta admit, from Arkham Asylum to Arkham Knight, they really done a fantastic job on this game. I am 100% pleased. I really want them to make another Batman game. Thank you everyone for sticking to me. Wow, Chipboard really changed his look from Arkham Asylum to Arkham Knight. Really changed his look. Thank you everybody for sticking with me, sticking watching this series to the very end. Oh, all the deaths. All the time they got punched in the face by thugs. Wow, look at Scarecrow! He looks so different from that Scarecrow to the Scarecrow that we see in Arkham Knight. That Scarecrow looks so cartoonish. The Arkham Knight Scarecrow looks terrifying as hell. That was amazing. Oh my god. The way they changed how they looked gradually from each game to game, which was, it was amazing. It was just, Bane looked kind of cartoonish. I have to admit, Arkham Asylum, it kind of had a little cartoonish vibe to it. But Arkham, all the way up to Arkham City had a little bit cartoonish, but then a little bit realistic thing. Arkham Origins was a little bit more realistic. Arkham Knight was like, okay, screw all the cartoonish stuff. Realistic and scary is happening. Oh my goodness. I'll be doing the Harley Quinn and the Red Hood DLCs for this game, because I really want to find out what those DLCs are and what happened in them, and how they transfer and help build the story of Arkham Knight. So So thank you everybody for sticking with me and watching this. Oh, as always, you're always awesome. You're always just incredibly cool. Oh my gosh, people are amazing. All of you are amazing, you know. Everyone, give yourself a round of applause. Everyone, yeah, I could have done this without you. I couldn't have stopped Scarecrow without all of you. Thank you, everyone. Just clap to you. Clap to all of you. Thank you, everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe and that glitch though. Don't forget to like and subscribe for definitely more. I'll be doing Zombie and Until Dawn. Zombie I think comes out next week. Until Dawn comes out in 2 weeks. I really want to play Zombie Until Dawn because I love horror games. Horror games scare me. I'm like the only person that gets really scared of horror games. I really love it. I'm a chicken. I'm a big chicken looking up the horror games. And I just love it. I just can't wait to play zombies. I'm like a big sucker for zombies. Oh, I played every zombie game. I love zombies, and I can't wait to play it for you all. I can't wait to show you that. You know, I just can't wait. Oh, I want to play it now, but I have to wait. Ah, oh, I hate waiting. Thank you, everyone. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I'll leave the credits rolling so everybody at Rocksteady could get the credit, get the amazing credit they deserve. I mean, Rocksteady is a really great game company. I mean, every game they made, I think, was like a masterpiece in their perspective, except for Arkham Origins, a little. But still, Rocksteady really knows how to make a really great game, and I am just amazed. I'll leave the credits rolling, so, you know, thank you, everyone. Don't forget to like, favorite, subscribe, and comment. And as always, stay awesome.
I'm finished. Done. I'm through. All because of you.
It was my final tour. Always leave wanting more. But before the curtain try and slay them all. Nothing good can last forever. No one's laughing now. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. I begged and I pled, but he stopped me laughing. Oh, what can I do? So near yet far from you.
Thank you.
sorry, so sorry.